Police in Dover arrested 20 people for this protest last night. The group is accused of blocking traffic in both directions of U.S. 13 and threatening drivers. One of the people who was detained is a reporter for the Dover Post, but he was later released without any charges.